ngithathelethuba ngubingelele ngubonge futhi ukuthi ube khona kulalela inkonzo yalamhlanje sive ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthini. Mina libito lami ngingithembinkosi Dube, ngiyamthanda Jesu kakhulu, uyinkosi nemsindisi wokuphila kwami. Lamhlanje na ngidawuthanda ukuthi sikhulume ngelivi leNkosi lalikhuluma khona ngekusoka. Kusoka, ngicabanga ukuthi sesiyakwati kusoka njengoba sifundzisiwe betempilo ngekusoka. Sihloko sethu silapho. Kodwa ngabe singenapi nje sibazalwa nenzabeni yekusoka. But live ukukhuluma ngekusoka. Sifunda incwadi ya Deuteronomy sahluko 10 verse 11 stawuqina verse 12 stawuqina ku verse 16. Manje ke maIsrayeli yini lokufunwa ngisimakade uNkulunkulu wenu kini ngaphandle kokuthi nesabe simakade uNkulunkulu wenu. Nihambe etindleleni takhe, nimthandze, nimkhonte simakade uNkulunkulu wenu ngenhlitiyweni yonke. Nangemphefumulo wenu wonke nigcine imiyalo yasemakadze kanye netimiso takhe lenginika dona lamuhla ukuthi libe lusito kini emazulu ngewasimakadze uNkulunkulu wenu ngisho nemazulu lasetulu kakhulu imbala nemba nemhlaba nako konke lokukuwo kwakhe noko simakadze luthando lwakhe walwentwa lwana mathela kubokhokhobeni wabathanda wanikhetha nine titukulwane tabo ngetulu kwaloko ngetulu kwato tonke tive njengoba kunjalo lamuhla ngako ke sokani tinhlitiyo tenu ningaphindzi nibe netinhlitiyo leti noma ke nibe netinhloko letilukhulu ngobe simakade lo uNkulunkulu wenu uNkulunkulu wabo uNkulunkulu nenkosi yemakhosi uNkulunkulu lomkhulu nalone mandla nalowe sabekako akakhethi kanzi futhi akadizelelwa babele ingcwele siyalibonga live lakho lesesilifundzile sida umbukeli uNkulunkulu alive nami ngisalichaza lisakhe sikwadi kangcono wena njengaNkulunkulu mbukeli uke watibuda yini ukuthi kodwa uNkulunkulu kuto tonke tindvo ukhulumelani ngikusoka uyathi lento vaccine lesingathanda ukuyikhuluma kunebanivana lena siinto lesiyayisisho ngasingasho thina sithi i-adult information noma ke ungakhuluma ukukhuluma eclassini lebiology kodwa uNkulunkulu ukhethelani kuto tonke tindvo kusoka kuthi nje abantu abasoka Israel ukhuluma naAbrahama kuGenesis 17 akasicala lesivumelwano uthi akasoke yini nje uNkulunkulu angasho ukuthi akajube noma lugalo noma ajube ecikile icana noma ende ithatho lengaba kumbe esihlathini noma esifubeni noma ngemuva emhlane noma jube litwane yini uNkulunkulu akhethe nje kusoka kule buhlungu kangaka ujuba ingcenye yemtimbo uke wabuta yini ngokuthi yini kukhulunywe ngekusoka kwenhlitiyo yini uNkulunkulu angakhethi lokunye lamhla sitawukhuluma ngalokho kusoka kususa kwelijwabu ebunvini bemuntu wesilisa kususa lelijabu lelijwabu lelilapha ngembili lekungilona livala lebuntu benvotha loku ke kuyentiwa ngetindlela letinenge masiko lamanye akwentile siyathe maXhosa akwenta nalakithi siyeva eSwatini kwakwentiwa kadzene kodwa nyalo sekuyentiwa ngentiwa ngetindlela tebudokotela medically kanze sokwenta esibhedlela kadzene abantu babatentela nje etindzaweni etintsabeni noma etindumbeni noma etindlini noma ngikuphi laba bakwenta khona baqala ukuphephile jube ngalawo manje it was a very painful thing kodwa ke nyalo sekwentiwa kahle esibhedlela uya esibhedlela bakufiyote bajube bakubandishe bakunike amaphilisi ukuthinza ibalisa lobo buhlungu ukuthi ke emva kwemalanga uhilisheke with time kuhilisheke kuhilishe kunetindvo letikahle ke letishiwo kungekusoka kokuqala ukuthi bese uyahloba ukukhuthatha kuhloba nje ngalokuthi kuthi indvelo seyihlala ngoba phela sekude levala ukuvalaka inona ayivalekile ukhanza sinoma khona ngolo kuqhamukako kuyahlala bese ke ukhanza sekufuna ukuthi ukcline sonke isikhathi kodwa lona nje sikhuluma ngemuntu longengendvo lengahlali lutho uhlala nje ukcline noma ngakhona ngolo kuqhamukako kuyedlula kuphindze futhi kunciphise emathuba ekuthola difo dokuthathelana sexually transmitted diseases ama STDs kuyasita kuloko kunengi lokushiwoko ngekusoka. Angifuneke kuthatha ukuthi sibuke umlando wekusoka ukuthi kuqala kuphi. Kusoka asikutholi nje sesikuthola encwadini ya Genesis 17 ukuthi kwaqala la mhlabeni kwendeka. Kwakuyinto le yayikhona nasithola labacwaninga kuma archaeologists athi kwakuyinto la yenteka lena eGibhitha. EGibhitha wawuthi na utawuba usebentela Faro utawuba kumbe senkantolo tabo ube ngumpriest noma ube ngilolo ofunda imithetho ya Faro lota useva nje ku royalty wawusokwa. Kwakuwehlukanisa wena kwakuyisili noma ke kwakusifakazelo sokuthi cha lona ulunge uvele usebentela inkosi Faro. Ningakubekisa lamhlanje ukuthi kufana nemuntu lobuthekile lakithi kubutheka ke kude kumbe ukuthi bona bayakusoka kodwa bakunika liphuthu kodwa nje leyo indlela yokuthi angifuna sowusokile sowuthi mbanzakanyile sowugane siyasebenzisela igama sowugane inkosi Mswati wesithathu kusho ukuthi sowulalela onke emavela washoko wena nakubinto mabutho ugatsekile awusafanani nje neliswati lelingakabutheki so kulokuthi ke kwakwentika ngesikhathi safari kwakuyinto lefanana naleyo. Manje siyati ukuthi encwadini ya Genesis hlahlo 13 Abraham wake wahamba wayodlala eveni laseGibhitha ngenxa yesomiso lesasikhona labe kakhona khona wahamba wayeGibhitha nakafika lapho uthi nabasendleleni uthi kumkakhe na ufika lena wena umsisi wami ufika ke Faro ubona umfana intombi lenhle lokungumfati waAbraham uyamthatha umeta umkakhe. Siyayati leyo ndzaba lengeke ngikhulume kakhulu kodwa lokho siyathola ukuthi kwakukhona ukuthi Abraham wafika wayifunda so impilo yalabantu inje wayifunda indzaba yobumcoka bekusoka kungenteka kube naye wathi uthi ufuna kuyongena kuyohlola dzadze wakhe esigodlweni bamtshela cha awukasoki wena ukavumele ukuthi ungangena la wabona uthi ha kusho ukuthi lokusoka kuyindwe lemcoka nawuta ukukhonda phambi kwemakhosi. Siyathola futhi ukuthi Abraham wathatha Hagai hata luamenda lobaka sisebenti sakhe lobeka ngumgibhitha. So sinako ke kuconza ukuthi kusho ukuthi Abraham beka nako ukuunderstand noma kuyiconza lempilo yekumqoka bekusoka. Sasibuya ke evini lenkosi uNkulunkulu lesinaye uyathanda ukusebenzisa tinvo lesi understand uNkulunkulu akayilethi indzaba yensinziso ibe complicated kithi noma akayilethi indzaba ye live lakhe ukuthi ibe ngendlela lesingayiva invo la yentala. Uyathi ke uNkulunkulu ukuthi Abraham ubuya eGibhitha kusho ukuthi kunako kuyiconza indzaba nyalo yekusoka ukuthi wabona ukuthi labantu ba separate lo from so usebenzisa lokho ke uNkulunkulu manje kuAbraham ngakambona ukuthi angakaqali ukuthi asende lesivumelwane ukhuluma ngikumtshela ukusaka ukuthi hamba phambi kwami ungenasithi ngenesis 17:1 hamba phambi kwami ungenasithi umkhombisa ukuthi lento lesitayenda imcoka kanganani iserious kanganani lento lesitayenda senda lesivumelwane kufuna uhambe phambi kwami ungenasithi yebo sowuhambile phambi kwami ungenasithi but ngifuna nyalo usalo understand ukuthi sesihamba phambi kwami ungenasithi umtshengisa uNkulunkulu ukuthi lento imcoka kanganani. Njengalokhu ke akhonta le esikhatsini safaro nyalo laba bebakhonta kufaro uNkulunkulu ufuna understand na Abraham ukuthi nyalo so uthi awukhonta ke phansi kwakhe njengalokwa laba labe ba loyal bagcina imithetho yenkosi laba lababuthekile labantu imithetho yenkosi Mswati wesithathu labe hlukile kunalabanye kufuna ke nyala sala kwenta kuye njengaNkulunkulu. So lobudlelwane bakhe kenyalo bu serious kangakuba sekusemkhathini wabo bobabili but bona basakwenti ngekuthi bakwentela abantu but sekwenta bobabili it's Abraham and God nesitukulwane sakhe kwafaka ekhathi kokuthi kusoke bonke abantu lasebenza nabo Abraham laba khona nesitukulwane sakhe lokungu-Israel. Kulesahluko lesilo na ungasifunda lesahluko Genesis 17 la kwenti kwakhona lesuku levulelana kwaNkulunkulu naAbraham. Lapho uthola ukuthi Abraham yena ucabanga ukuthi soyicedzile inkinga yekusakana mvana nemkwakhe. Utitshele ukuthi njengoba asadalise Hagai sisebenti sakhe lo singathi ngelusiko lwabo kwasekuvumelekile ukuthi sebakwendile sebayisothile indzaba emntwana. Ucabanga kuthina sowucedzile uthi uNkulunkulu cha njengoba sesikulesivumelwane lesi tinto sethi tawusebenta ngendlela lami nekundlela yekholo. If you are under the the sivumelwane sankulunkulu sekusoka ngenhlitiyo tinvo kathi hambi ngekuconza kwakho kathi hambi ngekuthi uthathi sotha ngendlela sotha njani kodwa uthi sotha ngendlela yaNkulunkulu tisothwa uNkulunkulu amen lapha ke lasifunda khona ukufika ekugcineni kokwenta tinvo ngendlela yokuunderstand kwaAbraham phela aSara ibesamdzala siyathi ukuthi umuntu akagadze ukuthi angaba nomvana nasadlulela kubo 45-50 kuye ngekhlukaza kwamuntu kodwa Sara ibesahakadlule ka-10 lapho kodwa uNkulunkulu usutawuthola umntwana now lendaba yekusoka kwaku i-commandment ongumthetho abantwana ba-Israel ukuthi ufuna bakwenze na ungakwenzi kusho ukuthi utshela ukuthi wena awufuni kwenda umthetho waNkulunkulu awufuni ukungena ezivumelwane zikaNkulunkulu so kungikho abantwana baka-Israel bayithanda kangaka indaba yokusoka bebayitusa kangaka empilweni yabo baze ibanike inkinga ngale eTestamenteni lelisha nakasashumayela ePaul asekushunyayelwa livangeli inyalo lensinziso leselingasa hlali inyalo ekusokeni kwemtimba so ngiko bebanga understand ukuthi sebobani labangasibona banebudlelwane naNkulunkulu ngaphandle kwalokusoka konza ke ukuthi kusoka khona le testamenteni lelidzala kwakungasiko ukuthi sekubanika isikhiya noma ke igarantie ukuthi soba sezulwini ngoba phela siyathola ku Deuteronomy 10 verse 12 ukuthi kwase kukhulunywa nyalo ngekusoka kwenhlitiyo uzukusho ukuthi nyalo kwehlukile ngoba phela kusho ukuthi kusoka kwenhlitiyo nyalo sekufaka into letithithi ekungasasi physical ngoba angeke uze ukhiphe inhlitiyo ngoba nale nhlitiyo lokhunywa ngayo khunywa ngenhlitiyo lele siyadiko lephamba ingadi khunywa nge center the your soul your inner man now uthi incwadi ya Jeremiah 4:4 circumcise yourself to the Lord nisuse asesilifunze Jeremiah sahluko 4 Jeremiah sahluko 4:4 Disogeni nine kusimakadze sokani tinhlitiyo tenu nitinikele kuye ngalokuphelele nine madvodza akaJuda nesive saseJerusalema ngaphandle kwaloko lulaka lwami lutawuchithekela luvuthe njengemlilo ngenxa yebubi lenibentile luvuthe kubete nalongalucisha kusho izinyalo uNkulunkulu sokhuluma ngekusoka kwani manje kwenhlitiyo Sisogeni nine kusimakadze sokani tinhlitiyo tenu. Manje ke yini kusoka inhlitiyo kahle manje ngoba phela uNkulunkulu yini manje. Kanengi uNkulunkulu ukhuluma ngekusoka kwenhlitiyo, kusoka kwenhlitiyo, kusoka kwenhlitiyo yini. Kusho ukuthi kwehlukile manje nalokusoka lokukhulunywa ngakho. Ungadzini base Roma sahluko 2 verse 29 ngavula nawo. Base Roma sahluko 2 verse 29 lithi Godva umJuda weliciniso ngumuntu lo ngumJuda ngekhathi lokusho ukuthi usoke enhlitiyweni ngamoya hayi ngalokubhaliwe usokwe ngamoya yindlo lento wangumoya longwele nasikhuluma kulesi generations lesibuye ungahamba uyosoka but akusho lokuthi wena soul Israelite akusho ukuthi wena sowusinzisiwe kodwa livangeli likhuluma ngekusoka kwenhlitiyo futhi bengingakubuta ukuthi nangabe bekukhulunywa ukuthi ngilaba soke kuphela abayongena ezulwini but awuthini ngabomake yebo kwena kukhona ukuthi bayasoka nabo kodwa nje under normal circumstances akwentiwa bobaba males why kusoka kwenhlitiyo Mose kukhona la kuvela khona kuzaba kusoka uthi Mose encwadini ya Exodus 6 uNkulunkulu nakamthuma uthi nginetindzebe tomlomo wami atikasoki ngalamanye imavi uthi Moses kangalungeli inkosi kulandzela konke lokushoko ngidibona ngathi ngisona siyathola futhi kuJeremiah 6 verse 10 ukukhuluma ngekusoka kodindlebe so kusho ukuthi kusoka kusho kususa lokuthide lapha sikhuluma ngokuthi kusoka nangabe umuntu angekasoki angathi ngesiswati esitawuthini kodwa ngesilumbi kuthiwa he has a natural it's the natural naso usokile akusasi natural ngoba into nayi natural kusho ukuthi ayisengekathinzeki injengoba nje yadalwa nje njalo ke inhlitiyo yemuntu njengoba nje yadalwa nje iyakhohlisa futhi yakuthanda kona futhi nje yona kungayo seyicasukile angisakhulunyiswa angisentiwani akunjani njani Asifunde encwadini ya Deuteronomy sahluko 10 verse 12 mavesi nje lamathathu verse 12 to 13 lapho kuthi khona manje ke maIsrael yini lokufuna ngusimakathe uNkulunkulu wenu kini ngaphandle kokuthi nesabe uNkulunkulu wenu nihambe indlela entakhe tonke nimthandze nimkhonte simakathe uNkulunkulu wenu ngenhlitiyo yenu yonke nangemphefumulo wenu wonke nigcine imiyalo yasimakathe kanye netimiso takhe lenginika tona lamhla kuthi tibe lusito kini nako ukuthanda uNkulunkulu noma ke nako kusowa kwenhlitiyo ukukhuluma ngekwesaba uNkulunkulu nasikhuluma ngekwesaba uNkulunkulu ngicela ukuchaza kusakusho kumesaba uNkulunkulu njenge monster akusho kwesaba uNkulunkulu njengento lengaku njengelibhubesi noma kusaba ukuthi kutangulimata kodwa sikhuluma lapha ngekumsaba nangakubekisela ngekwesaba umntwana lo saba umntali wakhe Umntwana uyamthanda umntali wakhe. Ngikhuluma under normal circumstances. Uyamthanda umntwana wakhe. Umntwana uyamthanda babo wakhe noma mama kwakhe ngenhlitiyo yakhe yonke kodwa uhlamshaye. Futhi uyamesaba lokumesaba kukhulunywa ngisho uyamsaba ukuthi utamshaya noma utamudla yini. Uyesaba kwenta involembi letamjabhisa mama kwakhe noma babo wakhe. Sikhuluma ngaloko kokusaba reverence to the Lord. Ngekuhamba etindleleni taNkulunkulu kumthanda kuhamba endleleni taNkulunkulu kumthanda uNkulunkulu lithi iBhayibheli incwadi yeJohane oqala sohluko 5 verse 3 kuthanda uNkulunkulu kugcina imiyalo yakhe enimiyalo yakhe kayisinzi kumthanda uNkulunkulu kumkhonda uNkulunkulu nekuthi ukweshise konke kungalungi nekungabi nengani verse 16 ku Deuteronomy 10 uthi ngako ke sokanti inhliziyo tenu ningaphindzi nibe netinhloko letulukuni hloko lelikhulu nasichubeka la sikhuluma ngekuthi futhi kuyavela indaba yokusoka incwadini yemsebenti baapostoli nabo bafuna ukushaya Stephen bamshaya uthi Stephen nine lapha encwadini yemsebenti baapostoli 6 verse 13 uthi tinhlitiyo letingakasoki you uncircumcised heart usho ukuthi laba bantu labambetrayile bantu labacamba emanga bamthengisa ngalesilumi kuthiwa ngama hypocrites bantu laba betinyoka bantu labatinyoka now sifunda ke ukuthi ke kusoka kufaka ukuthi umuntu athobele moya loyincwele ende ngokuholwa ngomoya loyincwele Ngifuna ukwenza sifanekise ngesilumbu bathi i metaphor yekusoka. Ngifuna uunderstand ukuthi uyathi kusumuntu wasoka akaphindzi alibisele lolo jwabu. Ngezubisele. Ujubile, ujubile. Kunjalo ke. uNkulunkulu ukhomba ukuthi sivumelwane sethu naye nasimukela. Sime uthembisa invo lenguna phakade lengabuyiseleke emuva usethembisa ieternal life he is faithful uthembisile kuloko lento longena kuyo yinvo lephakade ngike ngakhuluma ngokuthi ubuntu benvotsa lobungakasoki langaphasi bu sensitive wakuthinza nje kubhlungu uvabhlungu sensitive umzalwane lo ngakasoki wavulela moya loncwele enhlitweni yakhe kusagcwaliswa ngaye ngoba kugcwalisa ngomoya loncwele kuvuma ukuthi ulalele uNkulunkulu lakushoko ngelivi lakhe ngekukhuluma kwamoya loncwele ku umzalwane ke lo ngakasoki enhlitweni yakhe ngilona lo sensitive uyababona labazalwane lo tawututututututu yeyiso kwatile yena yena so dubila kasaye praise team yena velela sonweni bayamnyanya yena velela mangweni bayamloya very sensitive people very sensitive umuntu lo sokile enhlitweni yakhe ndawukhuluma ngetipho litselo letibonakala kubuye nasikhuluma sikhuluma ngokuthi umuntu osokile bunvu bakhe buhlala abuhlobile. Na ungakasoki kunaleli jwabu. Kukhona tinvo letiyathi chamuke ngekhathi emntwini ngoba umuntu ukhona into yatikhiphaka. Ukhanza ukuthi tiyathakela la tiyahlala noma ngabe lo muntu abechama. Kusala kumanje funa vithithe nakangakavithithe kuyahlala kutawube sekuyabutha ke sekuyanuka. Lesi sikhathi sekwakhela ke tindwe letingakalungi letigcina kumbe takha letindwe letigcina tigulisa ama sexual transmitted diseases noma nje nako lo muntu ugcina asagule noma soneliphunga letsite kuyahlala konke kungqolo lokuchamuka ngakhathi kuyahlala kodwa lona losokile kudindwe lehlalako kudindwe lehlalako umuntu onohlala nenhlitiyo akanamavundvu ngabengi mavundvu ukuthi yena akhulunywa kabi ngumkhokheli noma akhulunywa kabi ngusisterhu noma ngumake bani noma ngibabe bani bamente kabi vele yena lapho esontweni akaphindza esontweni sokudubile yena yonke lo asidlali la umuntu losokile akwenzaba ukuthi kwenteke invo labacabanga ukusitha amgwatisa aphindze hleke nje hayi akulungise umuntu lo lotha uya approach ufuna ukumkhuba ukhanzisa kakhubeki akahlali namavunzo kusoka ke kubhlungu soka kwenhlitiyo ngoba na usudawulalela moya loyincwele kusho usudatiyekela imikhuba lobo enjoya ngale kumbe umkhuba wokuhleba kumbe ngumkhuba wokutshontsha kumbe umkhuba wokukhwabitha wento etinto letibhekele na udawulalela moya loyincwele kufuna ukuyekele lokho ngoba phela sekuhola yena nyana futhi na usoka kuphuma ingadi enhlitiyweni yethu ke kunengadi but leli sikhuluma ngayo enhlitiyo yakusiyo lelo phambako nalikhuluma ngekusoka thina sesikhuluma ngengadi inyalo leyaphala la esiphambanweni lesivumelwane lesisha njengalesivumelwane lesaphuma nakajuba Abraham kwaphuma ingadi noma kanjani kwaba nesivumelwane kufuna kube nengadi nabantu wasivumelwane and God wakuhlonipha lokho so inyalo sesende wangkrestu ngizothi ngeke sife singena kule sivumelwane ngengadi ya Jesu nyalo sibe nako sengiphetha ngithini ngithi ungumzalwane yiba nenhlitiyo lesokile njengalaba labe ba loyal baka Israel baka seGibhitha ba loyal enkosini yabo lokungufaro laba kufuna babe loyal kuNkulunkulu umzalwane losokile enhlitiyweni yakhe wakhazivumelwane naNkulunkulu kufuna be loyal kuNkulunkulu losemazulwini kufuna wathi ukuthi angeke uze ukwente lokusoka lokho lesikhuluma ngakho ngekwakho nje ungakambukela iKristu njengeNkosi nemsisizi wakho kumgcoka lokho kwecala lokho bese ke sowuvumela moya loyincwele ukuthi akugcwalise kube nguye lokuholako akwendise indoda yakhe angisise under iauthority yakhe nakathamba uthandazi hamba uthandazi Asambo ukhazela lo yamlo hamba ukhazela hamba uyophana ngumuntu nang hamba uyompa thandaza nyana uyathandaza nangabe bakukhubile azi hayi hamba uyoxolisa ngikhuluma lapha ngebantu labaxolisa kube kukhutshwe bona akukhubile umzalwane noma ukukhubile umuntu but uye wona si yatle brother lenzaba leya yebo wona akuhambi kahle ngiyacela ukuxolisa kodwa kube kunguwe abakhuba ngathi baseGalatia sahluko 5 Galatia sahluko 5 verse 22 lapho olibhayibheli likhuluma ngetipho titselo tamoya loyincwele ase ngilofunza kodwa titselo tamoya nguleti luthandvo nekujabula nekuthula nekubeketela nebubele nekulunga nekwethembeka nekuthobeka nokudibamba kude umthetho lophambene naletinvo this is above the law kudibamba kulunga nekujabula nekuthula dinvo leti letitholakala kwemvini logcwaliswe ngamoya loyincwele angithi kubonakala ngalethela kudzingi ukuthi usifakazele uzibazalwane ningibona nje I'm filled with the Holy Spirit. Ungakusho nje lokho but umuntu lofunda livi akumhluphi lokho ngoba uyathi ukuthi thina sifuna sibone nje le detail. Dawu bese siyabona ukuthi ah lo yamzwala nelo. Qwalisiwe uNkulunkulu uyamakelwa. loya mfana loya ugcwele ngankulunkulu base bakhuluma kabi angikhulumi ngemlone ngkhani mina loqhubeka abe praise team abajola angikhulumi ngalo muntu loyo kodwa ngikhuluma ngemuntu labantu abathi kuyajola abangajola aqhubeke nemsebenzi kaNkulunkulu bazalwane uyasibida uNkulunkulu ukuthi kasisoke inhlitiyo yethu sengichazile ukuthi tewakwenta ngemukhwa noma ngesejari kodwa kwentiwa lokhu umoya longcwele mvumele moya akuconzise akulonzo lode akugayide akunike indlela yokuphila kude utawufika ezulwini andivumelana lesinaso naNkulunkulu siphakathi njengoba ngengasho ukuthi Abraham na ufunda lo Genesis 17 kwamkhombisa uNkulunkulu ukuthi labe kakucabanga ukuthi yena angakwenta ngekuthi sokusothile ngenature noma ngendlela abakusotha ngayo kubantu uNkulunkulu wenta lokusha uta ukwenta ngendlela yokuthi akunikete esibusiso la ungacabanga khona njengoba Abraham wamniketa umntwana asangasacabanga ukuthi kungenteka this God will provide for you. In fact, now ungena kulesi vumelana samoya loyincwele ukukhombisa ukuthi utinvo ngeke disenteka ngalendlela bantu labanye labenta ngayo noma ngeke usatenda ngendlela lesijwayele kuyenta ngalo sibantu. Takho tinvo sedicontrolwa nguNkulunkulu. Takho tinvo atisahambi ngendlela tinvo talabanye letihamba ngayo. Ngiyakukhutsata mbukeli ukuthi soka inhlitiyo yakho. Ngivumela umoya waNkulunkulu umoya loyincwele ngokuthi kubuze asithandazwe baba lencwele nangombukeli so ubukele Nkosi salifunza live lakho kumbe unenhlitiyo uNkulunkulu noma so usengavumela umoya loyincwele ukuthi athathe control aqondze lokuthi kusoka kusho kutsini kuye umside uNkulunkulu omzalwane ekukumukeleni kwakhe alalele umoya loyincwele akuvumele ususe bunguye ususe le natural asale alungele ukukhonta wena nokukulalela kokonke sibusise babe sonke egameni la Jesu Christu amen ngiyakukhuthaza ukuthi utinike isikhathi ufunda live lenkosi nakumlalela umoya loyincwele uNkulunkulu uyakhuluma kuwe ngendlela etinengi sekubuwe ukuthi uyamlalela inoma cha soka inhlitiyo yakho and be loyal to God just like the Egyptians and just like Abraham. Ngulungulo busise usale kahle.